Walling continues to impress me with the number of features that it is adding to make it that much easier to manage our projects, brainstorm our ideas, or share them with others. So let's take a look at five features you need to be using in 2024. First of all is something that they added late in 2023, and that is the ability to create things using AI. And unlike so many other tools, which seem to just bolt on a ChatGPT component, Walling has developed something incredibly powerful and useful. Instead of starting with a template wall, whether I want to produce a project or maybe put a presentation together, I'm going to get Walling to produce it for me using AI. So let's say I'm an accounting firm and I want to plan out my social media campaigns for the coming year. I'm going to hit enter, and now that Walling AI has finished, we have a completed wall focused on social media plans for the coming year for our accounting firm, including a yearly overview. So here you can see it's produced a number of checklists, including our monthly themes and our focus topics, which of course are relevant for different times of the year: April, tax day reflections and planning ahead; August, back to school, financial education. These are some great themes and ideas as we plan out our year, including some very important dates here in terms of International Accounting Day and maybe National Financial Awareness Day, things that we want to use in our social media campaign. You'll see that it's even including several images here and other KPIs, other things for us to consider. We've got a content repository, so we can start to add additional ideas, including things such as the publish date and status. You can quickly see that this is so much better than just producing a list or an Excel spreadsheet, something that we may be used to within ChatGPT. We've got so much more information to go on here, and it's actionable, so we can start working on this social media plan right away. Another feature that sets Walling apart from many of its competitors is our ability to customize the colors and the feel of each of our walls. Because Walling is so easy to share with others, we want to make sure that we are perhaps following our own branding guidelines, or if we are presenting a proposal, maybe we want to match the branding guidelines of the people we are working with. By editing our wall here, we can customize it to our heart's content. So, for example, maybe I want to add my Simpletivity blue. So I've got my precise shade of blue. I've got a particular shade of off-white that I use on my websites and within my social media posts, including my logo here at the top of the screen. Of course, we can edit all of the fonts of the different sections and the headers if we want to as well, but we can also be a little more granular. Rather than having a page which is completely in blue, maybe I want this welcome section to stand out. Well, you can customize each individual section as well. So, for example, maybe I want to change this background to a bit of a white or a slight off-white, so it's that much more visually appealing to someone when they arrive on this page. As they review this wall, this section stands out. So a lot of customization. Remember, at the top of your wall, just select this paint roller to customize any component that you like. Now, one of my favorite features of Walling is the ability to share your walls with others without having to create a login or to ask them to sign up for Walling. You can publish any of your walls and share it just like you would a web page. I'm going to come up here to the top of my screen and select publish. And one of the recent enhancements is to shorten the link that we need to use when sharing that wall. Rather than sharing a long, lengthy link, here we have a much shorter link that we can quickly and easily share with others. But it gets better. You may already be familiar with sharing your wall such as this, so it's nice and clean. They can scroll through and even easily navigate here on the left-hand side if those who are viewing want to jump to a particular section. But recently, Walling has given us an additional way to to share that wall with others. Rather than sharing it as a one page, we can also share it as a slideshow, which maybe adds just a little more extra pizzazz as you share it with others. This time around, when we select that link, you will see at the bottom of the screen, they can simply navigate left to the right, or they can simply go directly to one of these sections down below. Now, the people you share your wall with will still have access to the table of contents here on the left-hand side. But by using the slideshow method, it might be a more cleaner way of sharing your ideas, sharing your project status, or your proposal with others. Lastly, if you're wanting to get even more out of walling, visit explore.walling.app. Here you'll find a number of resources to get the most out of your walls, including the latest featured wall templates and other resources to help you stay productive and share your ideas with others. Now, if you have further questions about walling, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.